When we look human history, and even today, unfortunately, there are conflict in the name of religion. So therefore, the religious harmony is very essential. In spite of different philosophies or different sort of history, all tradition carries the same message, message of love, compassion, forgiveness, self-discipline, and contentment. In the West, a Judeo-Christian background country, the certain portion of human being in these countries get immense benefit from Christianity or from Judaism. And Asia, like India, millions of Hindus get inspiration from Hinduism. And Thai or Burma, Sri Lanka, in this area, from Buddhism, like that. And the Arab world, millions of people get inspiration from Muslim, from Islamic. What is the reason of these different philosophy? It's quite obvious. For different people with different mental disposition, we need different way to approach. So these different philosophies, as you come, all aiming to promote these values, love, compassion, forgiveness, tolerance, contentment, or self-discipline. So there's common message, and all different philosophies, more or less same aim, to help humanity, to promote human values. So therefore, there is basis, work together, and respect each other. And actually, we can, once we have closer relations, contact, we can learn each other.